Hey there, I'm Nitish, you are watching Hello English. The plants you can see are jutes. Who don't know about the plants? These are jute plants used to make ropes, bags and other handcrafts. In further video, I will show you full process of making them ready to go market. So stay tuned and subscribe my channel to get more farming related videos. You can see the plants are being cut, and after that we will carry them, we will take them to any water body, commonly to the pond. So now it's time to take them to the pond, and then we will dip them under the water. So now it's being carried by the people, as you can see, and now they are preparing to dip them under the water. This is a pond, and it will take 15 to 20 days to be rotten. So after 15 to 20 days we will again take them out from under the water, and we will check them how it is ready or not. And this is a very calculative process. As you can see, they are putting them and making them rows, and it's like a raft, so it will float over the water, and then they will again put some mud to make them heavy, otherwise they will float over the water like a raft, like a boat. As you can see, the people, okay, so now this is the product. They are binding them, otherwise they will be separated, and now they are gonna put some soil muds to make them heavy, and now they are under the water, as you can see. So now days have been passed, and it's time to peel them, the fibers from the plants, and they're peeling and taking out the fibers, and the fibers look like, and they are separating from the sticks. This is the plant sticks, and these are the fibers of plants. And as you can see the process, it's how they are doing, and they are cleaning like this, and these are the sticks of plants. And now it's and this is the process to make them dry up. And after that we will take them to the market, and from these fiber, so these are kind of ropes we are making, and